Dance enthusiasts, grab your dancing shoes, because we have got some exciting news. Swirling around the dance floor, remember, the iconic Dirty Dancing from 87. Well, guess what, a sequel is in the making. And we have got exclusive scoop. Word on the street is the untitled sequel is set to sizzle in the summer of 2024, hitting the lively city of Atlanta. Georgia, can you believe it's been that long since we last caught up with Francis? Baby. Housen, but wait, there is a twist this time. We're fast forwarding to the 90s. For a new adventure, Baby returns to the legendary Caller M's, but there's a new kid on the block, Joe, and a beau when Joe meets the local dance sensation. It sparks and spin all the way. It's like a dance off meets a coming of each romance, the perfect blend of nostalgia and fresh moves. Now, Jennifer Grey is back reprising her role as Baby, but hold on to your dance partner, because unfortunately, there is no Johnny Castle this time around. Patrick Southwest, legend lives on, but the dance floor takes a new turn with Isabel pining the cast as the fabulous Jew, and who's behind the dance extravaganza? Well, the talented Jonathan Levin is not only co-writing but also directing the film. You might know him from the zombie-robbed Warm Bodies. Now, mark your calendars, or should I say, cards. Originally, they aimed for a February 2024 release, but plot twist, the WTA and S after strike aged the scenes, causing the delay. No official release date yet, but word is we will be cutting loose the kicking off the summer of 2025 with this hot sequel. So stay tuned, subscribe, and hit that notification bell.
খুরশেদ
আলম
ভালো আছো ছোট ভাই?
জাহেদ
ভাই কয়টা কি
মানে
আজকেও নেই বলে